Hey guys, I thought I'd do a little Dave on the fly here and talk about a couple of housekeeping things. Several people asked me if the contest, sorry, I'm trying to balance, I'm making this with my iPad. That's better. People have been asking me if they picked guns that were less than $1,400, could they get two? And I've done a lot of thinking about this, guys, and I'm going to say no. But there's a good point. FFL transfers, all that stuff. It's an extra $35 for an FFL transfer for me and for you. I'm not a conspiracy theorist in any way, shape, or form, but I do think that there's a possibility that the government tracks every one of these gun purchases, and I don't want to see two in one day. I mean, that's just my way of doing this. But if you pick like a $500 Glock, they might do it. They like them. Okay. If you pick a $500 Glock or a $700 XDM, you know, 45 or whatever, I will throw in ammunition. So, whatever gun you get, plus the FFL fee, plus the knife, plus something else that's going to come in the next 2 days, little, but really cool, and ammunition to bring it up to $1,400. So, if you bought a $500 Glock, I'm kidding. All right, if you've bought a $500 Glock, you get $800 or $900 in ammunition. Doesn't this figure? Maybe it's Pete calling. No, decline. Okay. So, yeah, you get a lot of ammunition with it. That's the way I'm going to handle it. That's my decision. So, thank you very much. And make sure all the entries, I also will, if you are a minor, I'm going to have to speak with your father or your mother, obviously, and I prefer to do it over iChat or FaceTime or Skype or whatever video conferencing you want to talk about. I'm going to make that a mandate, too, that if you are going to be having somebody else own this gun, I need to speak with them via video chat, Google Plus, whatever you want. Other than that, we're winding down, guys. I think we've got another half a week left. Let me see. When's the drawing? A week from tomorrow is the drawing, guys. So get your entries in. Thank you very much. I'm trying to respond to every private message. This is what my tremors are right now. My spasms are going. I'm trying to hold my hand still. This is what spasms do to me. So. Can't even go anywhere because I don't like to go anywhere unarmed, and I'm not going to exactly go out armed with fingers like this. But thanks a lot, guys. We've got a John video coming up this afternoon. I'm meeting with John this afternoon, and we want to know what questions to ask him, what topics. One of the topics we're going to talk about is gun-free zones. How does that affect us as a Second Amendment-loving nation? How does that affect the store owners? Because John and I are of the same mindset, and I'm sure that you guys are too, that I will not go into a restaurant or business that says no firearms, except for the post office, government rules. But private entities, I'm not going to go there. I'll go to someplace else that does the same service or has the same food. Not only because they're stripping me of my Second Amendment rights, but they're telling the bad guys, hey, nobody's in here with a gun. Come on in. You know, this will be a free-for-all for you guys, and you don't have to worry about anybody defending themselves. No, not doing that. So that's one of the things we're going to talk about is gun control, and put through your questions in answer to this video, this Dave on the Fly, what you want to see us talking about. All right? Thanks a lot, guys. I already went long. I can't keep my mouth shut. Later. Stay safe and train.